welcome back to my channel. It's me again, Gam. So I'm back with another video. So in today's video, I tried filming this look. So ayun siya. So if you wanna know how I did it, just keep on watching. So for my foundation, I used the L'Oreal Paris Infallible 24 Hour Fresh Wear Foundation and I'm in the shade 120. I super love this foundation kasi napaka lightweight niya and ang fresh talagang tingnan, and I also observed na hindi mabilis mag-oil up yung face ko whenever I use this one. Next, after my foundation, I use the same tip concealer. So, nilalagay ko siya under eyes, on my nose, and sa chin to cover some imperfections and also my under eye kasi sobrang itim niya. So, i-blend niyo lang ng maigi. For my brows, I use the Careline Best Brow Liner and yung shade na kinuha ko is yung brunette. And fine-fill ko lang naman yung gaps na nandyan sa kilay ko. Then, binabrush ko ng spoolie kasi makapal na talaga yung kilay ko. And next, for my cheeks, I use the BLK Cosmetics Creamy Cheek Paint. And yung favorite kong shade is yung peach kasi napaka-natural looking and ang ganda ng pigmentation ng cheek paint na to. For my powder, I use the Maybelline New York Fit Me Skin Fit Powder Foundation and I'm in the shade 220. Sobrang okay ng powder nito kasi meron siyang medium coverage. Next, I use the Nichido Peachy Glow Blush On and ginawa ko na siyang eyeshadow kasi pwede na rin naman, girl. Try nyo. And 88 pesos lang. Next, I just curl my lashes using my Passion 21 Eyelash Curler. Maganda na din naman tong curler na to kahit papano naka-curl niya ng maayos yung lashes ko. For my mascara, I love using this Maybelline Hyper Curl Lash Mascara kasi hindi siya nagsasmudge and sobrang affordable din ito compare sa ibang brand ng mascara. After putting my mascara, kinakurl ko ulit yung lashes ko para mas tumayo yung lashes ko. Diba? Next, I use the Vice Cosmetics Aura Glow Highlighter and yung kinuha kong shade is Blended kasi among the three, ito talaga yung pinaka-natural looking na highlighter and it gives you that natural glow. Next, I use the 3CE Style Nanda Velvet Lip Tint and yung shade na to is yung Going Right and sobrang holy grail ko tong lip tint na to kasi kakaiba siya compare sa ibang tint. And next, pinapatungan ko siya ng Maybelline Superstay Matte Lipstick para ma-achieve ko yung gusto kong shade ng lips. And sa inner corner ng lips ko, gusto ko yung shade na taupe ng 3CE Velvet Lip Tint.